Ladder match action underway here. The WWE Universe here in Mobile, Alabama is literally shaking the arena in anticipation of this one. What a nasty knee. One move after the other. It's devastating. Flattens him with a clothesline. He's inflicting some serious pain here. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Well, I don't expect this to be the nail in the coffin, but it definitely isn't ideal. If he wants to be able to climb the ladder, he's really going to have to minimize the effects of this attack.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
And his elbow finds the mark. Hurricane Rana, and nobody does it better. Nope, reverses it. And he's taken off his feet. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. Oh, and he reverses it. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Escapes trouble there. Made him pay there. When this guy's on, look out. He gets him with a reversal.
He's on the defensive here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here. I know it's early, but
DDT! He's in complete control now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Saw that one coming.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here. It's all academic from here.
This could be it, guys.
Heads up the ladder.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Almost out of time.
Man, that's gotta hurt. He's stumbling some now. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Nothing good happens out. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. And down you go. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
This could end it in a hurry. And there's a bone-crunching drop. This is it, guys.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Up the ladder goes. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
I guess he's got a hold of it. Counter here. Reverses that one. Bringing it back between the ropes. Okay, and now he's throwing bombs up there.
This is not going to end well for one of these superstars.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He looks absolutely exhausted. Can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
Ain't no stopping him now.
All he has to do now is pull it down.
Come on, pull it, pull it.
He got him good there.
That might just be,
you have to think that's it.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
A vicious attack on top of the ladder.
Don't think this is going to end well.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
And it's reversed. Second time's a charm. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Now that's how you make a statement.
That has got to be it.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Well-executed drop kick. The ascent begins. He's too quick for him there. And he gets him with a counter. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. And the action continues atop the ladder.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. He is a one-man gang in there.
Back now inside the ring.
Up, up, and away.
He's trying for it.
Can't blow it now.
Here we go. Here he goes. They're in a dangerous spot, high above the ring, guys.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going to get that ladder up. We've got a climber. Look out. He's got it in his hands now. And there it is.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he lands the slam. Can he finish him off here?
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. He is a one-man gang in there.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You gotta believe this one's over.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's got a hold of it.
Not sure what they're thinking.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He has him right where he wants him.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
This might end badly. Back in the ring again. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He looks for it once again. When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. A clubbing blow. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That should do it.
An emphatic finisher.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this. Oh, he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Looking for the finish. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Uh-oh. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Comes up big with a reversal. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Going for the double play with this move. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. The ascent begins. Oh, and it's a reversal. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Oh, look. Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Oh, be careful up there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Here we go.
so fast, my friend.
And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Bordering on disaster right now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Oh, what a kick. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he's heading back in. Oh, man, this one's breaking down. Here it comes. He's got him. He might have. It's just a matter of time now.
This one's over, guys.
Well, that was unique. And there's a moonsault. Somebody call NASA.
We have touchdown.
Giving up the body on the lunge and brutal spear to take him down.
Just making his presence felt there.
All he has to do now is pull it down.
Clock's ticking.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Slip from the grasp. He's simply reminding him that he's here. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
No, he reverses it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's going to have to hurry.
Boy, that hit the mark.
This one is over.
Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
Hanging there in the center of the ring. And he comes crashing down. Incoming. Down to the floor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
This match is his if he can just pull it down.
Close, but not there quite yet.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Getting closer.
Toss to the outside. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Connects with a knee drop. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
He gets him with the overhand punch.
Up, up, and away.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Heads up the ladder.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's taking it to him on the ladder.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
Finish what you started. Come on.
Finally, this ladder match is over.
Here is your winner, the Samoan, the Monster.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
This win is exactly...